Hello and welcome to WPBeginner.com. In this video, I'll show you how to add post attachments as featured image in WordPress. Featured image is a great way to really showcase an image for your post. As an example, here's the old way to add a featured image. I have a post that I've added an image, I've written my content, and I scroll down and now I have to add an image to the featured image or use the one from the post as a featured image. Seems like duplicate work. With Easy Add Thumbnail, you can have a featured image as soon as you add an image to your post. So I'll install and activate the plugin, and then I'll go create a new post and add a photo to the post. When I click Publish and view it on the front end, I'll see that it's up here where my theme showcases featured images as well as in the post. This plugin works for older posts as well. As soon as I view an older post with an image that doesn't have a featured image set, it adds it on the fly. So note that this only shows images that are on your server, but it won't bring in images from external sources. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out WPBeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.